Oxford Creating Tree, Stage 5, Bushfire, series created by Roderick Hunt and Alex Brichta. Biff, Anina, and Nadim were watching a film about bushfires in Australia. What happens to the animals when there are fires? Asked Nadim.
I don't know, said Biff.
The magic key began to glow. It was time for an adventure. The magic key took them to a beach.
Oh no! Look at all that smoke, said Biff.
A boy ran out of the sea.
Nan! He yelled. There's a bushfire! We should go!
Quick, Ben! Shouted Nan. We must run home. I'll call the fire service.
Can we help? Asked Anina. Ben said that they must run back to his house.
You can help us spray water on the roof and walls.
It's hard for koalas when there are bushfires, panted Ben.
Birds can fly away, but not the koalas.
The helicopter will come soon to drop water, said Nan.
But we can't wait. Quick, get the hoses going.
Biff and Anina found a hose. Nadim turned it on. They aimed the water at the walls.
Ben, run and tell old Mrs. Wilson to come outside with us, said Nan.
We must all get ready to leave.
Ben and Nadim shouted and banged at Mrs. Wilson's door, but she didn't come and open it.
They raced to the back of the house. They ran inside, but they still couldn't find Mrs. Wilson.
Just then, they saw the old lady.
I was looking for Bunyip, she said.
Where's the helicopter? Said Biff.
I can hear it, said Anina.
Just then, the helicopter flew over. It began to dump water on the trees nearby.
How does that help? Asked Nadim.
If the trees are really wet, the fire won't spread this way, said Ben.
Another helicopter flew over. It dumped water on the trees behind the houses. The pilot waved to the children.
It will come back with more water, said Nan, but we must leave soon.
A koala with a joey, said Anina.
They'll be hot, said Nan, and they might be thirsty.
Do they drink water? Asked Biff.
Let's see, said Nan.
She filled Bunyip's bowl with water.
The helicopters have stopped the fire for now, but we must be on our way, said Nan. Thank you for helping.
It's good we could help, said Biff.
And we've seen koalas, said Nadim.
The magic key began to glow.
What a scary adventure, said Biff.
But at least we helped the koalas, said Anina.
The end. Oxford Reading Tree, Stage 5, Bushfire.